Coming up in Primetime Sports Monday, another medal for Jamaica, this time in the women's one-lap event. And racing set to resume at Caymanas Park on Wednesday. Good evening, I'm Adrian Brown. The details after this break.